Expert divers with an environmental services firm working for the state checked the river late last night and took to their boats early today. Their mission, to find any cracks or damage in the massive supports of two bridges. Divers checked above water and below for problems on the 65-year-old Highway 11 bridge. Then they traveled downstream to the I-75 bridge, which did lose a big hunk of concrete in Monday's rush of barges.
The barge definitely lost that war with the pier yesterday.
Eight barges broke free from their hold at the Staley Company and fled downstream with the fast-flowing flood. After hitting three bridges, tugboats dragged them back to their riverside homes. Today's official verdict, the bridges are safe.
Well, there's no significant damage to either bridge, just some superficial scrapes and some concrete was missing on the I-75 bridge, but nothing that's very important.
State bridge inspectors say they'll continue monitoring the Highway 11 bridge for a couple of days just to make sure everything's okay.